So guys, in this video we are going to know how to time stretch the audio in FL Studio Mobile. So first of all, let me take the audio sample. So our audio file is imported. Now click on it. And after clicking the audio sample, we can able to see a dot button below the audio sample. And that button is used to time stretch the any audio file in FL Studio Mobile. Now press and hold that button and stretch the audio sample as much as you want. And our audio file is now time stretched. And this is how you can able to time stretch any audio file in FL Studio Mobile.